Hi, I create a Preroll tool for my simulation. I use this Preroll to create an offset before the frame range animation. I can choose which group asset I need. Here I don't need the wall. I need only the moving object, the body, the sword, and the dress. That's why I can choose. But I have to keep the wall intact. Then I have the frame range animation. I can use some translate and rotation before the main animation during the frame, the pre-roll. Then here I have the pre-roll frame. I want 100 frame here. I can visualize with onion skin preview what will be the pre-roll. This is the gradient. If I change the value here, I can see what happened during this 100 frame here. Here this is the end of the real animation. So maybe I can rotate a little bit like that. Here this is the animation without the pre-roll. And here will be the pre-roll animation. And like that I can create my flip simulation with my 100 frames. Let me know if you have other ideas I can add. And I can share this tool also.